Damn, you made the A-list?
Hi, my name is Jella Betty, and I played Kimbal tonight, and I thought I played excellent. I made a couple mistakes, but I made it up at the end, and we played very well tonight. I'm so proud of my team, and we're just going to keep winning.
Yeah! really good about this game today. We played with confidence, and we played as a team, and I really appreciate, like, all the teammates working together to get to where we are. Our first game, we lost them to 5, but this game we beat them to 5, and just hearing our coach encourage us and hearing our teammates lift each other up was really helpful, and that's how we won.
Thank you.
defensive blocker on Seagoville High School's volleyball team. I am number 9. Today's game went really well. I feel like that we played together as a really good team today. I feel like we all kept each other's heads tight today, and we played as a really good team. Let's go, Dragon.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Kirsten Thomas. I'm the outside hitter at Seagoville High School. Today's game, we played against Kimbal. We had, for the first time we played them, we lost against them, but this game, through hard work and dedication and practice, we defeated them tonight through 5 games.
Thank you. about today's game, I feel good. We first played them, we lost 3-2, and now we beat them 3-2. And it just feels good. I feel good. My team feel good. We played as a team today, and I'm excited about that.